The ARC is the Atlantic Rally for Cruisers, so as the name suggests, it's all about cruising boats. But we do attract quite a wide range of boats, from liveaboard family cruising boats with the children, through to couples sailing perhaps together, and also some big boats with paying guests on board, and also some quite fancy racing boats. So it's a wide fleet and quite a variety of boats taking part, and people do it for a number of reasons. For most people, certainly in the cruising groups, it's the camaraderie and the fun of being with other boats. There's a lot of knowledge and experience that we pass on through the organisation to help people prepare and enjoy their crossing. And a lot of people like the idea of having boats around them when they're crossing the Atlantic. For others, they're here for the parties, and for others still here for the actual sailing. Particularly the boats that are racing, they want to make their boats go as fast as possible. In the cruising groups, they're more about comfort and security and getting across safely with not breaking anything. It's very different as a boat owner if you're paying the bill when you break things, so most people like to take it steady and not break any of their equipment.